Brace the calm for the storm. And when it comes, never will so many ask so much under so few.
Thank you. sinking ship, a mother's stolen wish. She's a love that's worth the risk. She's a voice of a ghost within.
shit. They're different in name, but they're exactly the same. And don't you tell me I must, when they move into one, a fool with a lonely gun. But what did you say about trust? Yeah, well, I've heard enough now. I'll call you bluff now.
Was I too drunk to remember? straight down the middle. The image of a mother was spawned from the devil, raised in the shadows of a privileged pigment, drawn to the vision of a conscience collective, and drowning in the belly of a boiling city. No one's seen Jenny since 2000 Biddy West Broadway girl.
Blasting into 6 or 7 songs and not getting to talk to you first. It's like when you go for coffee with a friend you haven't seen in a while and they just fucking burn the ear off you for half an hour before even asking you how you are.
Well, we haven't played a gig in how many weeks? 6 weeks, 7 weeks. So I felt it right, didn't it? Yes. Should we just shut up and keep playing?
Yeah. Well, we love being here. And we haven't been here since this time last year. We're a Limerick band. Mostly. Our pronouns are Limerick. But we've a special place in our hearts for Galway. We grew up playing in places like Kerosene Light. We worked our way up to this stage and we love it. There's a man from Limerick called Blind Boy Boat Club. The older brother of Limerick who smokes fags and is thinking of moving to Australia. And that has always resonated with me. So I'm quite happy for hanging out with my older brother once again.
Woo! I'm the older brother!
So the last time you saw us, we had just released a new album, High Generation, and we've been touring the arse out of that for the last year. We're trying to work around the pandemic and we're coming to the kind of tail end of that run now where we've played all of these songs and we're ready to release something new. But for tonight, this is kind of like a swan song of that album and everything that was on it. So this is a song called Enough. I can feel you like a phantom limb, always. You used to say we had it well, we had it your way. So when you sang your song of words, you sang it for yourself. Never enough. Nothing is enough. Well, it's not enough. It was never enough. Nothing is enough. Oh. I don't worry about too much these days. Must be my age. But a broken heart is a useful prop, so fucking use it. There's nothing left here anymore except the rain.
Take my life.
That's a song for my sister, and her friend is sitting down here, or standing, sitting on the floor down here, crying, sending her a video, I assume. She fucking hates that, but go on. Just to piss her off. I should hand out, do you want her number? Everyone take her number down. Let's all text her. 086. I have no idea what my sister's number is. That's fucking weird, isn't it? I can remember every one of my friends' house phone numbers from 1987. And I can't remember. That's fucked. I will.
Ready?
I keep playing.
Can we play?
This is a quiet song. It's a love song that was started in Limerick in 1976, where my aunt bumped into a fella, an American guy in a pub in Corbley called the Ark Tavern, and they'd never met before. They just bumped into each other and started chatting, and they became lovers, and she ended up moving to America with him about 2 years later, to a place called Lake Winnipesauke in New Hampshire. We used to go there as kids and have the crack for summer holidays and stuff with all my cousins. And we went there on tour a few years ago. We stopped off there for a few days. We just chill out. And I brought the boys up and we arsed around in the lake and listened to my uncle telling us stories about growing up on the lake. And yeah, it kind of made me realize how fucking fickle or how mad life is, where two people can collide and then all this life can just burst out of it and your life can take you in any direction. And isn't it wonderful what can come from it, from just two little people bumping into each other? And here I am talking to you, and I'm sure there's loads of other people in this room who have very special things in their life that come from something like that. This one I'd like to dedicate to Dara. Love you. This is Lake Winnipesauke.
Thank you.
So we lay in the moonlight.
Yeah.
price you pay just to exist. Smoking gun, we can't resist. The point's been missed. We all come to stay. You need to change your broken way, 'cause there's a future to be saved. The game's been played. Gone and got a home, got a home, got a home. He's just skin and bone, skin and bone, skin and bone. There's nothing left to do, 'cause there's no more games. So just try and let this moment sink in. What have I got to give, got to give, got to give? Oh, what have I got to give, got to give, got to give? When all of this said and done, will you still be standing here by the side? We all get the gist. We're told the blade and the fist are just some symbols to be kissed. Got it, got a home, got a home, got a home. She's just skin of bone, skin of bone, skin of bone. Nothing left to do, 'cause there's no one you believe. So just try and let this moment sink in to you. Go. Well, I got to give, got to give, got to give.
Somebody booked us to play, I don't even know if they have this anymore, but there was an oyster festival in Galway. They still have that? So they booked us, and we were like, cool, oysters. And they booked us to play at 11:30 on a Sunday morning. So we went up to Galway. We booked into a B&B and we went to a place called the Beer House. And they gave us these little bottles of Duval that are about 28% per bottle. And we had about 15 or 20 of them each. And we actually made it to the Oyster Festival Sunday morning, but it was one of the worst gigs I can ever recall in my whole life. Trying to play this fucking song because it was the only original song we had at the time. And just the waft of oysters off the air and coming out of our pores. And it was lovely. And that's why I let go of it. This is Gibson. If I've been marching to the country, blade in hand for all to see, each will get what he has came for. No man will fall, they all agree. At sundown they hit the jailers, just concealing 33. I will not wait and bounce McKenzie.
My name is Gibson. you. Please start your engines for Mr. Damascene in the morning! We'll be right back.
just can't get enough. I just can't get enough.
All the things you do to me and everything you say.
I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough.
It's like a gun if you fall in love, and I just can't seem to get enough. Walking down the street,
and I just can't get enough. And I just can't get enough.
Every time I think of you, I know we have to meet.
And I just can't get enough. And I just can't get enough.
It's like an angel when you give me your love, and I just can't seem to get enough.
Gig in a long time in Ireland anyway. So good to be back in Galway, so bad good to be back playing. It's also Griff's first gig having a son. Baby Sean Griffin was born 3 weeks ago. He has more hair than his father. And he's a fucking little legend. This is for Sean. Thank you.
Stay in the
out on, as in one of the ones that we didn't get to play during the pandemic, was it was going to be Galway Arts Festival in the summer of 2020 with Sinead O'Connor, and it never happened. So when you're leaving, you might see there's a man called Googie. He's wandering around out there somewhere. Please ask Googie, can your Christmas present from Santa be to book Sinead O'Connor for Galway Arts Festival next year? Woo-hoo! And get Hermitage Green in there. In compares to you. Nothing compares Woo-hoo! To you. Will he sing Galway? Woo-hoo! I've gone around, way around the bend, is there?
Beautiful.
Yeah, I've got the wrong way around the bend, is there? And nothing compares to you. I've got the wrong way around the bend, is there someone to pull me from the quicksand?
I've come the wrong way.
I've got the wrong way around the bend, is there someone to pull me from the quicksand?
I've got the wrong way around the bend, is there someone to pull me from the quicksand? Oh, I've got the wrong way around the bend, is there someone to
you, Galway.
And if you're not good, Googie will bring you a bag of coal.
By the glow of the kerosene.
By the glow of the kerosene light. 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 By the glow of the kerosene
Did you all enjoy Sal, who played before us? Hello, Sal.
Hello.
Wherever you are, your beautiful band. Thank you so much. Sal has been sick all week. She had a few gigs supposed to be on yesterday and tomorrow, but they've been cancelled, unfortunately. She was able to do half an hour tonight, and she sounded unbelievable. So check her out, and those gigs will be in the new year. February or March, so check out our Instagram and Facebook and our music on Spotify, etc. Also, did any of you bump into my dad, Mick, who's selling vinyl and CDs and t-shirts on the way in there? We usually dress him up as Santa Claus, but he wouldn't do it tonight. He said, no, I'm done. But we just got a delivery of 1,000 vinyl of our new album, finally. So please take some off my hands. They're stacking up all over my house. So see my dad on the way out if you want to.
Totally amazing mind. So I- Galway, this is it from us. Thank you for coming out to see us once again. We love playing here. listening to each other. Sound? Are you going? Merry Christmas.
Thank you, folks.
Thank you so much for coming. Slán.